Gone are the days when you had to manually enter the number, names, and location for any contacts. Now you can quickly transfer contacts from one phone to another without going through all the hassles. If you recently switched from iPhone to Android and don't know how to transfer contacts from iPhone to Android, in this video, you will learn the various ways to transfer contacts from iPhone to Android. Hey everyone, Rahul here from TechRepro, and let's learn how to transfer iPhone contacts to Android. But before that, if this is your first time here, this channel is all about tech hacks, tips, tricks, tutorials, and reviews. So make sure to subscribe and tap on the bell icon. Alright, now let's learn the various methods to transfer contacts from iPhone to Android. You can easily transfer iPhone contacts to Android using iCloud. For this method, we need three things: a Mac or Windows PC, iCloud account, and a Google account. First of all, open any web browser and go to iCloud.com. Now, fill in the login details which you are using in your iPhone and sign in to your iCloud account. Once done, click on Contacts. Here you will see all the contacts you have on your iPhone as well as on iCloud. Now select all the contacts using Command plus A on Mac, and if you have a Windows PC, then Control plus A. Once selected, click on the Settings cog icon, which is on the bottom left corner. Here, from all the options, you have to select Export vCard option and save it to your preferred destination. Now type contacts.google.com in the URL field of your browser and hit Enter. As soon as it loads, you will get a login screen. If you haven't already logged into your browser, enter your login details to sign into your Google account. However, if you don't have a Google account, you may create a new Google account as well. Once logged in, under More tab, you will see Import Contacts option. Click on that, and this will ask you to select a CSV or vCard file. Choose the vCard file that you have already downloaded from the iCloud earlier. Once selected, click on Import, and this will start importing all your contacts which you have in your iPhone. Here on the right side, you can also check the progress. Once done, log in with the same Google account in your Android phone, and this will start syncing your contacts into your device. This is how you can transfer all the contacts from your iPhone to Android device. There is another cool way to transfer contacts from iPhone to Android. In this method, you need to download Google Drive. Once downloaded, open the app and log in with your Google account. If you don't have a Google account, then create it, because this will be very essential in using your Android phone. When you are done with the login process, tap on the hamburger icon located on the top left side. From the various options, choose Settings, then Backup. Here tap on Contacts and make sure this is enabled. You may also select Calendar Events, Photos and Videos to backup. Now tap on Start Backup and allow for the access to contacts, calendar, photos and videos. This will start a backup process and will take some time depending upon your contacts list, calendar events, photos and videos if you have selected. Once the process is completed, click on Done and now log into your Android device with the same Google account. Once logged in, wait for a few moments. This will transfer all the contacts from iPhone to Android. So that is how you can transfer iPhone contacts to Android. Hope you found this video helpful. Please hit the like button if you enjoyed watching this video. And if you have any questions, let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off, and I'll see you in the next one.